mouth is dry and I'm thirsty, I guess I sound sick because on the plane, I was like half awake and then the guy was like, can I get you something to drink? And I was like, no water. And he's like, are you all right? I was like, yeah, just can't talk.
So Logan's going to be here for a week.
8 days, actually.
8 days.
8 days.
And the goal for these 8 days, how about we say seven? So seven out of these 8 days is we're going to make a movie every single day. Do you think that we'll actually be able to do that?
If we're able to dump footage every single day, yes.
Yes.
I did forget a card reader.
I have one, so
it's
okay.
You have one for a micro SD?
Yeah.
Okay.
Compact flash, micro SD, all the above, we lit. But yeah, so every single day, and then Friday, we're going down to California. So, you guys already know what kind of shenanigans we're about to get into. It's about to be a very good time, and I pray to God that my mic is on, because I kind of feel like I didn't turn it on, but I think I did.
Well, you still got onboard, worst case.
No, because it's mic jack.
You better check right now.
It's on.
Okay, it's on? Okay.
Yeah. All right, guys. So I'm going to show him around the airport real quick. We're going to get his bag, and then we're going to go get some food, because... Fuck, dude, I haven't eaten.
I haven't eaten since like 6 last night.
Dude, I didn't even eat yesterday. I ate like once or twice.
My fast is over.
Yeah, exactly. All right, guys. Deuces.
Or what?
All the above.
For cereal, I like to enjoy Honey Nut Cheerios or Life. Maybe every once in a while I'll throw in a Reese's Puffs or a Crave to get my sugar fix. Most of the time though, I'll have almond milk mixed with oats, mixed with peanut butter, and then blueberries on top. So good. How you get nice and juicy too.
I'm gonna stick to my whole milk and my sugar. Cause I look nice and juicy myself.
Hey,
don't let these fools fool you. I let the Pop-Tarts go, man. No okay. Mas.
That's sad.
It's okay. So Logan, how was shopping in Arizona?
What?
How was shopping in Arizona?
My ears are still ringing.
You give them the rundown.
So, we're taking racist pictures of me next to bread.
This is accurate.
And this lady comes over that supposedly works at Kroger. We don't know for sure if she does or not. And she goes, excuse me, young man, like to Darius. I'm like, okay, she's just asking for directions, for help, maybe a dollar or two.
She works there.
She works there. And she gave us a 25-minute story about all the background nonsense that happens there, like we have something to do with it or want us to do something about it.
How do you like Arizona so far?
I'll tell you that by the end of tonight.
Alright, so we've been sitting here for a little bit. Me and Logan didn't get much sleep, but I'm gonna have him try. Focus. My favorite candy. Still not focused, but it's okay. Bam!
I swear, I had this in ninth grade Spanish. It was okay. Like watermelon chili.
No.
Who the hell would mix...
This is not watermelon chili.
What is this?
That is tamarindo. Just try it. I would never give you watermelon. I don't even eat watermelon candy.
It should be watermelon.
Fuck you.
Am I wrong? I can see you zoomed all the way
okay,
in.
Okay, bitch, let's go.
What are you looking at?
My God, you are smacking on that bitch loud as hell.
I like the texture, but what the fuck? I don't know if I like it.
Okay, you take another
bite. I didn't know. I don't like spicy candy. I love hot food. I love jalapenos. I love anything spice, especially my spicy senoritas. But this is,
Especially your what?
Huh?
You said you have what?
I said I love spicy things.
Like, but you said that you had a certain spicy something.
Oh, the senoritas.
The who-aritas?
Senoritas.
Pinche gringo. So, yes or no? Because you took a third bite. Like, I feel like you're kind of feeling it now. And you ate the whole thing. So, there's one of two things. Either you're just fat, or you actually like it.
It's growing on me.
See? It's not bad. Not bad. All right.
Not as good as Church's, though.
And in this section of the video, we orientate Logan with Phoenix. Starting here, home. And this is South Mountain, the best view in South Phoenix.
He's a good man.
How'd you like meeting Luis?
Scared.
You like this guy?
Maybe.
I'm not here to please everyone. You either accept me for what I am or you shit. But I like
right.
This guy.
Okay, how you doing? Are you gonna go to sleep tonight?
He's got a horn. He's gonna wake up with a horn hangover.
I don't got a hangover, no.
Yeah.
I won't.
So, can you see me? Am I black?
Okay. I can see your face.
Hi.
So, we went to a concert. It was pretty fun. I lost my voice. Oh, body.
Man. I couldn't stop screaming though, like on the real. That concert was extra lit.
Lit.
I did not, dude. I'm not destroyed. I'm just happy.
No, you're hanging by a
thread. I'm
happy.
Am I sugarcoating it?
No, I know him when he's drunk.
He knows me
good.
When I'm weird. I mean, drunk. Damn.
I'm going to go ahead and move that back, fam.
That's fucked just up. Kidding. You know what? I didn't want to be your friend anyway.
Okay. I didn't go that far, but you went that far.
Go back to Michigan forever.
That's pretty salty.
Yeah. Louis, you know what? I'm just going to say it. All right, so if you guys ever go to Welcome Diner,
you gotta meet this guy.
Yeah, what's that?
What's your name?
Will.
Will, literally the best server ever.
I'm the best bartender.
Yellow watermelon.
Yo, I'm the best bartender ever, too.
Oh, he goes down.
I'm doing this as a favor.
And then he walks away.
Maggie, he still has their plate. It was good.
Yo, to be honest, that was a sick joke.
I thought it was pineapple.
I'm
shook. Why? Because it was so good? Goddamn right it's so
Will,
good.
Will, where do you even get yellow watermelon?
Seriously. From the fucking ground, I don't know.
it's his favorite fruit, and it just came to like you.
I'm a farmer.
I know this is considered airplane food, but these Biscoff crackers, cookies, they're slept on hard.
Dude, they're so good.
They should have had these.